card. So our primary goal is to climb to ceiling. Secondary mission is then a first stall build up to see.
Yeah, but this is on the way back. Okay. I mean, we concentrate on the formation flying and the photo taking and see what kind of altitude we get. And on the way back, I will do two test points if time permits and the terrain is good enough for that.
Okay.
And one of them would be we want to use the high altitude also to do a first slow flight evaluation.
Okay, and what do you do? Because I can stay there.
But yeah, you can stay with you stay clear.
You do
a clean stall or a clean approach to stall. Let's see how that works out.
Okay.
If we turn around and we fly east.
I think it's better constant. You keep always on the north side of even in both directions.
No, because I have to photograph always on the left, so I need to stay. I stay always on the right.
You stay always on the right. Okay. Then we have to find out how that works out with the pictures if we go to the east.
Yeah, sure.
Because then it's kind of the wrong side of the helicopter for you.
Yeah, but you can also make go back down and come back up.
Yeah, I mean if
I can fly backwards.
Yeah.
70 knots would be difficult. It's different airplane, Andre.
Came back from another great moment with H55. We opened up the envelope of this airplane, and today in fact the goal was to do an altitude flight, so we went above 10,000 feet for the first time. And one side tests, you know, how the airplane behaves, but of course on the other side, how do we cope with low temperature and high power for a long time. So let's see how it went, but I mean from our side, you know, doing all the picture taking, it was an incredible moment, an incredible flight. So another great step for us.